big as I got a pet tarantula and he's kind of psychotic. Let's go take a look. So
he's inside this cave, right? And there's like only one way in. And he completely webbed it up and shoved dirt on it. And then he's starting to web up this side against the glass. And there he is, just chewing in there. He's been in there for like 2 weeks and haven't ate or drank anything. And yeah, he's kind of weird. But yeah, that's, his name's Camel, by the way.
We ride him to school.
Yeah, I ride him to school.